I'm totally going to wear this tomorrow, although I have to go to the office tomorrow. I'm not sure if that is like too much. Is that too much? Hi everyone, welcome back to the channel. Thank you so much for joining me. Thank you so much for clicking on today's video and welcome back to another fashion video. So today I have such an amazing outfit video for you. Every outfit that I'm going to show you is one that I absolutely love and that I have been wearing on rotation for the last couple of weeks. So I really hope that you are going to love this video just as much as I do. I really hope that you will enjoy it. If you do, then do not forget to give the video some love by giving it a thumbs up and make sure you hit the subscribe button because it will mean the world to me. 2 weeks ago, I did a video about white outfits, and in today's video, I'm going to show you that you can also wear lots of color in your wardrobe this summer. I think summer is the most colorful season of all, and I will just show you that you can look still really cute and elegant and feminine in a pop of color. So I really hope that you will enjoy the video. I'm very excited for all the outfits, so let's jump into the very first one. I'm gonna start off with this absolute beauty, and the first one is from Yes Chicwish. This is a fantastic more like not in your face, but still very colorful outfit. So the base tone in this dress is this really, really, really light pink. And then we have the florals of the brighter pink, the green and the yellow. So it's only three colors. It's not too much, but still it is fantastic. I love it. It is so happy. When I unboxed this, I was like, this is such a happy dress. And I think this is exactly what I was going for with the vibes. Here, it is so lovely. We have so many ruffles. Here at the top, we have lovely ruffles and it also goes all through the back. And then you here in the skirt, we have like these layers of ruffles and in this little part here at the side. The sleeves, you can also make like long sleeves like this because this is the full length of it. But I really like it to make it a little bit shorter. So put them up a little bit, and then you get these like really ginormous voluminous balloon sleeves. Now I think this is such a cute and, like I said, feminine look, but still girly, still fun, still playful because of the colors. So the dress is a wrap dress, so you can actually make this as tight or as loose as you want it to be, because the v-neck is a little bit low. I just didn't tie it really that fast, but if you just tie it really tight, then you can make this a little bit fitter. And I tied the ribbon from the back, but you can also like tie it from the front because the ribbons are super long. And you can definitely size down in this dress. I bought this in an S, which is normally my size, but I could have definitely gone away with an extra small. Next up, I have a midi dress. And if you have been following me for a while, then you know that I've actually come to terms with longer lengths in like the last 2 or 3 months or something. So not that long ago, I only was wearing shorter things, but actually midi dresses are also very elegant, I discovered. So I love the green color of this one. This one is from Petallush, by the way. This is a brand that I also showed you in the video with only the white outfits. The dress is like really low cut with the v-neck, actually. So it's a little bit tricky to wear this to work. I have to wear like a little top underneath, but just for my day-to-day life, it is beautiful. It's really like fitted here under the bust area, but I really think it's super pretty and really feminine as well. A little bit again like Bridgerton vibes, you know, everything is really tightened just underneath the bust, but really nice, really feminine. And what I really love about it is that the full length is it's see-through, you know, like at the end of the dress is actually a see-through part, so it's not like fully lined, and it gives it just a little bit more interesting vibes, a little bit more feminine and girly vibes all at the same time. So on the dress itself, it has like lovely flowers embroidered in the same color, so it has a pattern, but it is in the same color, so it's really like simple but still yet very elegant. I think all the dresses from Petallush are kind of simple, but they're really elegant in the same way, because sometimes the elegancy just lies in the simplicity of a dress, and I think this is a perfect example of that. So you probably already guessed it, but of course I had to show you this dress that I just showed you in the intro. It is a little bit of a cheat because actually there still is a lot of off-white in this dress, but The other colors are so vibrant. The color palette is so gorgeous that I had to show you. And if you could not already have guessed or have like popped it in your head, this is an absolute dupe for Zimmermann. I'm so happy that I found it. When I bought it, I didn't actually like noticed it, but I think I still had it in the back of my head that this is Zimmermann vibes. It is just the divine flower pattern and also like little birds and the flowers. Oh, I mean, and the color is just so vibrant. I mean, it's this vibrant pink that you have here on the sleeve and also here at down at the dress, which is just so beautiful. So it is so similar to like Zimmermann dresses. I've just like checked a little bit online and stuff. And we have like this buttons that go all the way down. Luckily for us, you do not have to undo all the buttons. You can just put it over your head. And also like this middle piece here at the waist, it's also very Zimmermann-esque. And then of course the pattern. Just look at the fabric when I just pull out like this. There is so much fabric in this dress. Unfortunately, I cannot link this one because I bought it from a Dutch website and it's like not available anymore. I do not know why, but I have found a very, very nice website where you can find like so many Zimmermann dupes. So I'm going to leave that link down below. It's super cute and really affordable. I could actually talk to you like 10 more minutes about this dress because I love it so much. The vibrant colors in this dress is just everything to me. And I have like the perfect little sandals that goes with it, that just gives the really like the same vibes. And if there ever was a bag that we could match with it, it would be the Coach bag. Look how great that goes with the dress. Ta-da! Very, very still obsessed with my Coach tabby bag that you saw in my last video. If you have not checked it out, then go ahead. Yeah, because there is obviously so much color that you need a natural bag, and this is just perfect. Okay, this next outfit has an amazing pop of red in it. Isn't this not just the most adorable skirt you've ever seen? At least the most vibrant skirt you've ever seen. It is so sweet. Look at the pleats and look at the bow. I mean, if you not already have guessed it, again, this is from Chicwish. So this is a lovely red skirt and I have been wearing it already so much. Also posted it over my Instagram. Lots of people loved it. Pairing it with this top is the best combination ever. And this top I have had for like so long. So the top is from the brand Lost Ink and I bought this on ASOS, like I said, a couple of years ago. Definitely over a year ago. And so I can't actually link it anymore, but I'll try to find something similar. The wonderful thing about this top is like the part here at the top is so sweet. You have like this sporty color and it is all like trimmed with lace. And here in the middle, we have like little buttons, but they're actually like little hearts. And of course, like the red ribbon. And then the top in general is just in the strawberry print. Like strawberry and little flowers. It is so sweet. I've absolutely have been loving to wear this. You know, people say it's vintage, but it's still hip. It is vibrant. It is me. And I actually do have red shoes in my wardrobe. I don't think everyone has, but I do. So these are from Vivaia. I will leave my discount code linked down below. And then you get 10% off your order. These are so sweet. You know, every shoe, almost every shoe is like this knitted material. It's really comfortable shoes. And this one has like the little knot in a really perfectly shaped almond toe. Yeah. Perfect for this outfit and these are really comfortable. And so yeah, I will just leave the leave everything in the description box. I will link these because they're totally worth it and they're super cute. So next up, I have a little bit more muted toned but still colorful dress. This is another one from Chicwish. It is this totally lovely, like really light pink floral dress and it has like ruffles and a pussy bow here and really like little buttons. And it actually comes with a waistband, but I decided to wear that as a headband because I think it's a little bit more cuter and there's already like a lot of things going on the dress, so you do not actually need the waistband and you definitely not need it to cinch it in because it is really elasticated. So the waistline is a little bit higher than my waist actually is. My waist is more here, so it's a little bit higher, which gives it a really flattering look, I think. It literally gives a little bit more like your longer elongating look because the waist is higher than it actually is. And yeah, I just think it is really sweet and really feminine and girly at the same time, like all the vibes that I'm always going for. We have sleeves that are actually again a little bit longer originally. And just look even at the ruffles here at the sleeves, it's adorable. But anyway, I like to then just, you know, take them up a little bit higher. Yeah, I think that is such an elegant look. Definitely in like summer, you know, when you show a little bit of arm, and it's really good for showing off jewelry if you wear some. And it just goes with everything in my closet, you know, really easy to pair with shoes, really easy to pair with the Coach bag, for example, goes perfectly with this. The flower pattern is just amazing. We have like this really cool toned green, a little bit of blue, and then a little bit of more brighter pink. 100% highly recommend this dress. I bought this in an extra small, or I ordered it in an extra small. I think it's true to size. So if you are in between sizes, then size up, because the elastic on the sleeves is a little bit tight, but here on the waist, yeah, I don't feel a thing. So I just styled up the dress with the Coach bag, and I also have just put on my beloved Vivaia heels in the description box, and you can get 10% off your order, which is totally worth it. These are so elegant, and with this dress, I'm obsessed with this look. I'm totally going to wear this tomorrow, although I have to go to the office tomorrow. I'm not sure if that is like too much. Is that too much? I don't know. I just absolutely love it. And next dress, and this is already like a little bit of an old one in my wardrobe. I bought this last year and I wear it non-stop on repeat last summer. So many times to work, so many times like also in my free time, because the dress ticks all the boxes. So this dress is from TopVintage and they brought it back this year. So that's why I am showing it to you. It is the most lovely like 50s dress. I think it's from the 50s. With like this cherry pattern on it, so sweet, in like all different colors, of course in the red, but also yellow, purple, blue, and like the little leaves, they are green, there's even orange I see. There's so many beautiful little colors in this dress. One of the lovely features is actually this neckline. I think it's a sweetheart neckline, and I also like the buttons here, of course. It's really vintage inspired, but you know, still with a little bit of a modern twist, because I would totally feel not out of date wearing this. And the dress has pockets, so yeah, this very sweet dress with lots of good points. This was one of the most, I think even my first dress was a little bit longer, because I hope you can see that it is just below the knee. That which makes it perfect for work. It's kind of like a midi dress. So yeah, really versatile pieces I think I've shown in today's video, all sorts of lengths. And I just love how this material is so floaty and it just goes around with you. You can really like dance in it. Yeah, you can also just wear it to the office, which is quite boring, but you can do that and look cute while you are working. So this is already the end of the video. I really hope that you enjoyed all these colorful outfits. I absolutely adored this video and I absolutely adored all the outfits. If you want to know more, then just check out my description box. I will try to leave everything linked down below. And I would also really love it if you tell me which was your favorite outfit. Let me know in the comments. And I will see you all very soon with the next video. Bye now!